To add text to your website, simply click on the text box button. A text box will appear on the editor and you can edit it by double-clicking inside the text box. Alternatively, if you have text on the site already, which might be there from a template, you can also double-click inside the box to edit the text. There are two ways to edit your text. If you want to edit some of the text in the text box, highlight the text that you want to edit. If you want to edit all of the text in the text box, just select the text box on its own. If you want to change the font of your text, click on the Fonts button and then select the font you want to use. You can also change the font size by adjusting the size using the scroll or by typing in the font size. You can also change the color of the text by clicking on the text color icon, which will bring up the colors window. You can also change the text color by using the color shortcut located on the toolbar. You can also click on the text tab in the inspector window and change the color by clicking on the color icon, which will also bring up the colors window. You can align the text left, center, or right. You can align the text to be at the top of the text box, the middle of the text box, or at the bottom of the text box. If you want your text to have a colored background, you can select the background fill option and then select the color image to change the color of the background. You can alter the line space by adjusting the line height of the text box. You can also set the before and after paragraph spacing. For example, if you want there to be a larger gap between two paragraphs, you can either click after the paragraph and then increase the after paragraph value, or you can click before the paragraph and then increase the before paragraph value. You can also modify the inset margin value for the text box so that you can control where in the text box your text will be placed.